Mind. What is this?
All right, guys.
You don't want to know.
I just started a new Saints Row character.
You can still get around the city.
She's looking Beast McGee, obviously.
Really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll
so I just finished off the starting intro. That's pretty boring to me. So I assumed it would be boring for you guys. Sorry if it's not, but didn't really want to show it. I just wanted to get to the open world part. And let's just have some fun. So I wanted to talk to you about what this channel is going to be. It's mainly going to be a father-son channel. Me and my dad are going to play some video games. He's a big video game guy, too.
So
I'm
going
to teach him how to play this. He's never really played this. Teach him how to play COD, probably. He knows how to play COD, but give him some help. There will be sometimes videos where it's just me and, oh my god, this is like mini.
Of course!
This car sucks, but
first at the armories.
Oh god.
You can't be serious.
Why not?
There will be videos sometimes of where it's just me and me doing videos, but a lot of the time you'll see at least one video a week of him with in it. Me teaching him or just playing some sports games or COD game or maybe this. We don't know yet, so we're just kind of going with it. But I thought I'd try to play something fun for you guys for a first video. Just fool around, so let's just play. So we're gonna do this first thing now. Oh, I need to set the waypoint. That's what they were asking me to do. Haven't played this game since Nam, guys, so. Or do I need to go here?
Take a fight with the military.
Well, if you insist. Do you know anyone who might be living here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Think his place might have room for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
I do not think you answered my question.
I know.
Great parking, right, guys?
Alright,
I have a question for you guys. Did you guys ever watch the TV show Recess? This lady sounds exactly like the ginger nerd from it, so just an FYI, if you know what I mean. Wait, jump, climb, LB quick try.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Just buying some guns, guys. She already has a gun, but buy some ammo. What? Oh, I don't have enough money for that.
Where do I find the armory?
Not far.
Having a fun time stretching, Olga. GPS this, she says. Oh, it's pre-GPS, but you know, it's double GPS it. Are you in? Get in.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze.
Dozens of bodies.
Crates and mangled vehicles filled the streets nearby.
Look at this. This little. I know I just said this car sucked, but it's actually a pretty sick hot rod. Not hot rod. I just call everything a hot rod in this game because all the cars are souped out and Beast McGee's. And once I actually soup them out myself, they'll be even more Beast McGee's. You should see. Why would you shoot the cops, Shandy? Honestly. Oh, wait. 360. I actually want to go into the shop right here and buy some Beast McGee stuff. No, not that. Outfits. Upper body. By the way, she will obviously play any backpack. Wait, could I do an? I like that necklace. Obviously, it's got to be red, guys. Oh, I don't have enough money. Damn. All right. Well, what we're gonna do is a comfort bra or a Saints bra. Make it red. We're gonna make her make rain to No, she's gonna wear a bra, but 19 bucks. How much do I have? Damn, I don't have enough money for anything. Cause I just wasted it all on guns. I'd rather have guns than... I'd rather look Beast McGeast than have guns. Ooh, let's snag up this car.
Leave the keys!
Yeah, that's great.
Put on a Beast McGeast station. Yeah, it is. Me and my classical. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh, God. Look where you're driving, people. Whoopsie daisy.
Alright, the gun should all be in that warehouse.
We could have a problem moving everything.
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
It was your idea, remember? There must be something we can use.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered. Jeez, look at the size of that.
Run these people over.
And a gunfight.
Good thinking, Shondi. We will take it with us.
Yeah, right.
Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
They don't seem very welcoming, do they? Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Switch guns. Who's shooting me? How dare you hit a woman?
Same.
Shondi's not a woman, so you can hit her, but you can't hit me. You in the baby making areas. Where are you? You're up here? Yeah, I'm gonna come get you. Where are you? Come here. Don't hide, baby. I'm gonna shoot you in the baby making areas. You're honestly trying to hit me right now with your fists. Really, bud? Hit me one more time. Dare you. Done. Come on. Stop hiding. I want to kill you. What? There you go. Good night. Good night. Good night. What do I need to grab? I need to grab something down here, I think. Yeah, I need to hack all this crap, but it's not available yet.
Soldiers, get back and get cover. The Saints have
been. I win again. Move in
on the. Whoa, no, you are banned. Oh. You know you're in a. Why are you in the car? Honestly, Shonda's beast, but dumb. Alright, let's go hack this crap.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
You recognize UAV drone controls? You have been sleeping with special forces, yes?
Whoops, okay, did not mean for that.
Sean, have you been holding out on me?
Alright, so how do I hack this stuff? Oh, I'll just hold your position, okay.
Just like in the old
playing
country.
Spray, boys. You take milk, you bring milk back. She's like screaming, like over dramatically. Like it's not like you're gonna die. You're obviously whipping their asses. Oh crap! I actually am about to die. Molotov. Ignite this bomb.
I think we will be in trouble.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
There we go. There we go, boys. There we go. That's how we do it. Pierce is here right now. Pierce is my main man.
I love to make an entrance.
Skip all that crap. Even though it ain't crap, son. It's Beast McGeast.
Maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Yeah, let's fly these puppies. Where do I...
You gotta be kidding me!
You should trust me here.
Is he taking a left or a right? He's taking a left. Oh god, time this. That was bad. Takes out him, son. Where else are they? Come on. You know you can't handle my beast McGeesness. Ah, stupid trees. Did it take it out? Oh,
you think we got enough guns? Perhaps for now. We'll see.
Oh.
So once we're loaded up,
dodge it, coming this
in
way.
Time,
did you see those beast McGee's moves, sons?
Almost packed up.
You keep me informed.
Where else are you guys? Done. There you go. Sorry I'm quiet, guys. So I'm not really good at commentating. I'm trying to get better, obviously, but... Wait, should I go in the car or the copter? How do I get in the copter? It's flying. Oh, I guess I just go under it.
These guys are pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Go up here! That'd be bad! No one will be blowing up.
How much damage this tiny little thing does? I did not imagine that's how it is in real life. Where's the other guy? Sorry.
I'm still getting hit here!
Still getting hit here? Yeah, I'm trying to let him up. Trying, son, but it's not working. So you're flying and I have to aim at the same time. It's a hassle. Struggle's real. Reload fast. Oh! How dumb could you be to fly into a building? Oop, that's a good guy. Whoops. I better get cash after this so I can go and get my Hello Kitty backpack or whatever. That's right, we need Beast McGee's son. Oh, still more, never mind. Friendly, my bad.
Do you not trust us?
Where are we going? We're landing? Crap. Gassy boy today. Actually, every day. Just tooting my toots. Oh, got a text. Hold up. Ooh.
So what's next?
Yeah, you guys can
what's
watch
next
this little
is
intro.
You go back to Stillwater. What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Ooh, Shondi just got put in the friend zone. Look at that cash I made. Let's go spend it. Yeah, that's right. Respect level 2. I'm gonna get respect all around this town. Got a new crib too. It's a crappy crib. Can't wait to get my Beast McGee's crib. Those ladies dancing on them poles, and I got some upgrades going on here too. Ah. Look at these guns. What's on TV? Alright, so basically, now that I'm a free roamer, fun's gonna happen. Lots and lots of fun to be made. First of all, let's make Fussy Nussy with blue team. Wait, do I have a garage? Yeah, I do, sweet. This is a good car to play around with first. Oh, sorry, old man, but you're just gonna have to go.
When that rain is several times,
let's go.
The stains are all that's left of the people caught in the downpour. Several National Guard helicopters suffered
from
some
form of malfunction. Upgrade this bad boy first.
During what officials are saying was a training exercise, though several eyewitnesses report one helicopter.
Customized performance-wise. Obviously, all the way, son. Please tell me I have enough money for colors. Colors cost money? Damn, they do. Alright, at least I got wheels right now. I know you like. Oh my god! She's giving me the middle. I thought you're part of the Saints, girl. You're wearing purple. That lady's a bomb. Let's go. Oh, wrong button. Let's go F some people up. Let's go to unknown properties. Oh, that stuff costs money. Why does everything cost money in this game? I hate money. Let's go. Look at the speed. Look at these wheels. It's actually a pretty fresh color already. I know we're going with the red theme here, but... Oh, someone's on the road. I just ran them over. Oh, what? Just spit her out of my tires. Oh god, sorry, I wasn't looking at the screen. Dodged it still. Oh, son, get out of here. See, I slowed down that fast, beast. Then you look both ways before you turn, Dumbo. Oops. Oh, just nearly taps them, you know. But perfect parallel parking, that was crit. They pop back up. I would be dead if that was real. Whoa, is that dude jamming hard? Oh! Jam session, you go, girl. Or is that a dude? I'm not even sure. Did you all... You all saw that jam session right there. He's just like, I'm all good. Gonna jam out to it. Alright, what? Ooh, there's cops right here. You know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna go like this. Turn the wheel a little. You know, just... Tap him. Oh, I got people on me now. Yeah, that's right. Good night. Oh god, get in.
I'm not tired yet.
Whoa, buddy boy, heyo. You just made me shred skin. Spec level goes up because of that. That's how a true game is played. Wait, let's go to the airport. Where is the airport? This is the airport, I think. First, gotta get back on the road, son. If you haven't noticed, I say son a lot. Oh, it's raining now in this game. Let's go, gonna get some planes, gonna fly them all day because they're so fun, especially when you're air in there. Whoa, just knocked me off of my course, buddy boy, not cool. I was trying to freestyle a little here, but okay. I'm a freestyle pro, guys. I'm gonna be freestyling this whole time doing this. steps on. I have wheels. This beast McGeesiness. Hooah! Ninja Turtles. Hooah! If you could be any Ninja Turtle, leave in the comments if you could be any Ninja. If you could be any Ninja Turtle, which Ninja Turtle would you be? Of course, I would be Raphael because he's the gangster of all of them. He's got red. He's just a G overall. Sneak on by. Thank you. Ooh, missed a turn. Are the cops still on me? I don't even know. Damn, airport's far.
Man, can you believe that song was once banned because of its sexual nature? Such prudes, man. What's that about?
You reached the mix.
For the station across the makes air. Alright, we're taking, of course, the private jet right here. Or should we take that little... No, we're taking this. Accelerate, reverse, slash, brake, and control. Oh god, oh god. No. Oh! Already on fire, son. Oh! Calm down, you're fine. Relax, get to it. Got a mini boys high in a high, I spit, cause I spit on a tree, and it was like, damn, why'd you have to do that to me? And I'm like, IDK, I had to pee, cause I had been holding it in all day, and now I just released it. Hey, sorry, the rap channel's on in the plane. Oh, doing a little bridge flying. Oh, oh, what? Oh, sneaks under it, sneaks under it. Let's stall, guys. Should I stall? I think I'm gonna purposely stall. Oh god, pull up, pull up, pull up. Ah, damn. Now I have to go all the way back. Oh, what kind of music is this? This is an old man's car. He's listening to some screamo. Get out of my way, old ladies. Honestly, why do you have to be pests? See, now this car is slow. Okay, let's focus more on driving. Great barricades, guys, because I easily just slipped right by. Damn, I flew distance. I didn't think I was this far. I guess it's actually not that fun, man. Oh, god. Oh, god. Something's under me. Something's under. Oh, I got a cone under me, guys. Oh! Oh! Gets out from under it. Come on. Come on. Don't blow up just yet. You still got a few more miles in you. Come on. Come on. Stay strong, baby. Stay strong. Oh! Oof. Ooh, let's take this fighter plane. Can shoot me all you want, I'm a beast McGeest.
Cool enough for a bike.
Yeah, you're not cool enough. No, get off the frickin' bike and get in this plane. Thank you. Alright guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna fly down the runway and light these people up. Oh god, guys. Huh, and just a little tap of the engine just Oh, whoa, I'm not dead, I'm not dead. I thought I was dead. Oh god, run, run, run. The mouse ran up the tree and peed on me. LOL. LOLOLOLOL. LO. Serpentine! Serpentine! They can't hit me! Serpentine! Serpentine!
Fine. Steelport is my own.
Bang bang! I can't bang bang in this game. Oh! Snag it up, thanks. Shouldn't they be listening to scanners, not music, while on duty? Why did the cop smell, guys? Because he was on duty. Knock, knock. Cash. No thanks, I'll have a peanut. Get it? I'm so freaking funny. Guys, you're trying to hit my plane, but it's not really going to do anything. FYI.
Why do dogs think cats psychologically don't get it?
Ready?
I had to make it work.
Oh god, actually. Seeing. This thing's a beast, son. It's a fucking jet. Ooh, 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 ooh. Let's fly low, boys. Oh god, wow, as you guys can clearly see, I am a beast McGeese at flying. Just jump down here. I actually want to have like a successful run with flying.
My feet need a rest.
Torch, this car's beast. That white guy was listening to this nice music. Oh, wow, I'm so freaking bad at this game. Sneaks on by. Like my beatbox. Thought you would. Aw, your father will always love you, honey. Poor baby. Oh, barrel over the thing. Classical Magma. In the mood for some nice.
Dead.
Dead. Ayla, 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 Kayla, Kayla, Kayla. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Calm down, woman. I know you're on fire, but you're not dying. Jesus. I just love burping. There we go, jumping over that. Alright, let's actually have a successful run flying. Let's have a destination to go to so it can be considered a successful flight. Let's fly. Fly across the map. And then to this place. Her turbulence. We're slowly climaxing the thing. Wait. I want to take a right and head straight. Yeah, so I was going the right way. Oh, I want to go over this way. So. Pull up. Just doing 360s cause a country man is rapping and I'm tapping the floor with my knee. Cause I need to pee. Hashtag YOLO swag is what I'm at. LOL/HT's my number one cult. Then I like to swim, jumping off a boat. That's eventually gonna become one of my places. Oh god. Let's just wrap around this puppy. Oh. That's pretty sick, but I could not pull it off on it. No! Oh my god. Do I have a parachute? Oh, I do. Sweet, let's jump off this puppy. Actually. Oh. Pulls it just back in enough time. Damn. That was a pretty Beast McGee, son, if you ask me, though. I'm wild, man. Alright. I guess I'll just end every video after I die. Because I'm just going to end it right here, so I hope you all enjoyed. That was kind of dumb, but I like to spank them bums. LOL. Oh, wait, real quick. Let's just grab.
I almost
boom! He's just like, what? The crap just happened. And I'm just laughing my bum hole off. What a great turn, guys. What a great turn. Ram. Let's just ram an oncoming car. Bam. Alright, that's how we're gonna end every video. Ram an oncoming car. Ooh, actually, ramming an oncoming moped. This guy looks like he's just coming back from work in the rain and having a stressful day. Bam! Done, son. Peace. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe. Look forward to more videos, all that good stuff.